just show you how to set the sat nav in the Audi A5. The screen's up here, but most of the controls are down here. As you can see, it's not a touch screen, but you've got the thumb wheel in the on the outside, which you rotate, and then the selector in the middle. Then you've got four buttons around, which correspond to the four corners of the screen. If we set nav in the corners, you've got memory, route, map, nav, info, and as you can see, the thumb wheel takes it to wherever you want. So we'll use the thumb wheel. Town or zip it comes up with. So we're Grosvenor Garage, PR. Now we need to go to 5, so we go down here, select numbers instead of the alphabet, and then 5, it's a PR54, so that's what we want. Street, special destinations, centre. Well, we'll go for street, and we're on Chorley Road. As you can see there, it's defaulted to Chorley Road, and then we'll click end entry. As you can see there, it defaulted again to start route guidance.
Your route is being calculated.
You've got nav info and destination there. As you can see, we're sat on the forecourt, so that's about as much as it's going to do. But
the destination is in the indicated direction. You have reached your destination.
I'll just show you how to pair a mobile to the Bluetooth system in this Audi A5. First of all, we make sure Bluetooth's on. Then, from any screen, click telephone. It comes up, virtually defaults to search for new mobile, so you click the center. It's looking for a new phone. Showing Barry's iPhone, click that, coming up hands-free, click again, it's now connecting. Accept PIN 9354, it won't, yes. Now we have to put in 9354, 9354, pair. The connection's been established, that's it connected.